啊，呢個 DSE 啊，Physics Elective Atomic World 裏邊有 Photoelectric Effect。咁我哋之前講過咧 ，Planck 啊 ，equation 啊 ，Planck relation，Planck constant 啊，記唔記得？啊，咁嗰個 experiment 咧係乜嘢咧？就話有啲光射落去一個 metal 嘅面度，嚇、啊、個 metal 個面咧，跟住咧就有好多電子走出嚟，啊咁佢 Planck 嗰個 relation 咧就話咧，你個 energy 咧只係 proportional to 呢個 frequency 嘅啫，那個光嘅 frequency 嚇、啊，但係我哋好中意講係叫 electromagnetic wave。啊、或者 electromagnetic radiation， 咁啊比較啊，因為光係好窄嘅啫，喺成個 spectrum 裏邊嚇 ，electromagnetic radiation， 咁啲光射落去，咁跟住咧就啲電子會走出嚟啦。咁、那個 radiation 係咩咧？我哋嗰個 initial 佢 apply 嗰個 energy 就喺呢度嚇，呢、這個 Planck constant 成個 frequency 嚇、啊，就等於呢扎電子飛出嚟嗰個 kinetic energy 嚇、啊，假定佢哋係個個 velocity 係 v 嘅嚇，啊個 velocity 係 v 嚇、啊，大家知啦，咁佢飛出嚟，好啦，呢、這個就個 mass of electron 嚇、啊，咁咧。原來仲有一樣嘢嘅，佢另外一個 energy 咧就花咗落去咧，就將嗰啲電子咧係 activate 走出嚟嘅。咁呢一個 phi 咧嚇，我哋就叫 work function。work function 嘅 definition 係咩啊 ？minimum energy required to remove an electron from a solid surface in vacuum 啊，依個係 vacuum 啊。如果你有 gas 喺裏邊，咁佢度唔到，因為佢可能 gas 俾你電子撞到落去咧，你度唔到呢、這個。真正嗰個 velocity 啦，啊，咁好理佢，你記得呢個 definition 啦，書有你自己書，任何一本書都有，啊，記住呢、這個咩叫 work function？work function 就係 activate 嗰個電子需要嘅 energy 嚇、啊，咁你嗰個電子出咗嚟喺上面飄，你度唔到啊，係咪先？嚇，咁佢加大啲嗰、那個、那個 energy， 加大啲個 frequency。咁、那個電子咪飛得遠啲咯，咁樣樣嚇，咁樣咧，呢、這個就係個 minimum 嗰個 energy required 嚇、啊，去 remove 嗰粒電子嚇。咁、啊、如果個電子係有個 velocity 嘅，有 kinetic energy， 呢個就 kinetic energy of 個 electron 嚇、啊，呢、這個就係嗰個 work function。咁加埋就係等於咧你 supply 落去嗰個 energy 嚇、啊，呢、這個大家記住先，